For today's Smart Ask, we've all heard fake it till you make it, but what do you do if you're really in over your head?
I have to say, that was such a surprise for me to discover that. When you did say yes to something and you didn't know everything about it, or you say, you know, yeah, I'm sure I can figure it out, I haven't really done it before, you'd get so much support from everybody saying, oh, no problem, this is how you do this and this and this, and if you have any questions, there was so much support.